I just want to bring, okay, here we are. This is Officer Breeding and Officer Soriano. Give them a round of applause. We want to acknowledge their good work, because what you don't realize is that they didn't just do this for today. They've been working with this band, they've been going all over the place, and how cool is for the kids to see and actually play music with two police officers. You know what I'm saying? Come on now, seriously. And it just goes to show you that they're not only they're police officers, but they're accomplished musicians. He used to play with the Jackson 5, this is years ago. And he was with El Gran Combo. Anybody know? So, just so you know, okay? And they decided there was no money in entertainment, obviously, right? And he decided to become police officers because we get paid so much. Thank you, gentlemen. Great job, great job. Thank you. Maybe you should go over that way. False end. Sorry! My bad. Okay, two things. I was just told outside, we have from the Department of the NYPD has a station outside for the child safe ID. So anybody that wants to get their kids fingerprinted and get an ID, you can do that today. And you can also, they're taking applications for the Youth Academy. Well, if anybody doesn't know anything about the Youth Academy, it's a great event, it's a great program. It's the whole summer, it's free. They take them on trips, they give them shirts, they give them lunch, and they do a lot of really good things. They interact with police officers as well. So anybody, you can do it, not now, but you can do it on the way out. The fingerprinting thing is good. They also, if you want, at an additional rate, they'll embed a chip in their arm. No, I'm only kidding, come on. There was somebody in the back going, really? They do that? I put on it, I have that in my dog. But you know that probably will happen. I'm just wasting time because they haven't given me the cue yet if they're ready. That's just my crack production team. Oh, that's the hint? You see, I have some friends from Bronx Community College, but the word friend is being tested right now, okay? No, they're a great group, and I'm gonna bring them up later so you understand why. So, I'm gonna find my way off the stage. Somebody was supposed to help me with the curtain. Okay, I found it. We'll be back.